More now on that breaking news, that crash overnight. One person has been taken to the hospital. That crash happened around 2 this morning on the expressway's westbound lanes west of exit 38 near Sicklerville. We're still trying to figure out how serious those injuries are. We'll keep you up to date.